On a creek known as Vickery stood Roswell Mills, where the rapids run so swiftly through the Georgia hills. The stone walls speak across the years. Come, I'll take you back to a time when life was on the line. Whispered Roswell Mills. It was June 64 and a time to dread. Between the Union and the rebels, too much blood was shed. The stone walls speak about that year. Tall magnolias rise, roots run deep. My ruins never sleep, whispered Roswell Mill. Blown like a sea, dark storm clouds are leaving, gone to the peaceful sea. Lottie Mae awoke and cranked up her machine at day. She was spinning wool and cotton for her men in gray. She looked around and faced the fear. Sherman crossed the creek, his men found that Lottie don't back down. Roll on Roswell Mills. Theo Roche had a secret hiding in his bag. For you know it, he had gone and flown a big French flag. No one was fooled. Then came the tears. Charred magnolias cry, flame-choked skies. My roots will never die, whispered Roswell Mills.
Blown like a sea, dark storm clouds are leaving, gone to the peaceful sea.
Well, they shipped off their women to some states up north, but no Yankee men could hold them. Now they're back in force, where roots run deep past all the tears. 3 years to rebuild this old mill. You can't burn stone to ground. Roll on Roswell Mills. Been a long time ago since Sherman came to town, and the real estate keeps booming, got a new look now, where voices sing of something dear.
We remember our southern home, the story set in stone. Roll on Roswell Mills.
Long live Roswell Mills.